Hey everybody, and welcome back to Misfit Corner Scams. This is the RS Knows Andrew speaking, and it's time for another scam call. I've also added this one to one of my drawing videos, so hopefully you'll get a kick out of it. But once again, the scam call is one of the COVID test scanners. Always love it when they call because they are nonstop. They call all the time, so I just love messing with them. And this lady just actually happened to be kind of nice, so we'll see what happens, see if I ever get any COVID tests delivered or not. Needless to say, the video is actually kind of cool. I didn't realize when I was putting this together that this video is literally from start to finish of a full illustration. The layout sketch, the manipulating the layout sketch in Photoshop to make sure it's sized properly, to doing the final drawing. It's everything's here from start to finish. So I hope you guys enjoy. This is another Crom illustration that was actually inspired by, I believe it was one of the John Buscema pinups for Conan that inspired the layout. And it was a lot of fun to do. So I hope you enjoy the video and I hope you enjoy the call. And remember, if you ever get a call like these, either hang up on them or screw with them and waste their time like I do. Enjoy.
Hello?
Yes, hello.
Hey, this is Jennifer with United Test for Wireless on a recorded line. How are you doing today?
Oh, very good.
I'm glad to know that. So basically, I was giving you a call for your this month's COVID test kit delivery. I have that with me right now, but I just gave you a call to confirm some details from you in order to, you know, send these to you. So
okay.
Do you have like a minute or two?
Sure.
Okay, thank you so much. Can you please grab your Medicare card? I would need some, I have to confirm some details from you.
Okay. What do you need from it?
Sorry?
Yes, what do you need from the card? I have it.
Okay, just a minute, sir. Can you please give me your first and last name? Like, can you just spell it for me?
Timothy Williams. It's Timothy. Last name Williams, Williams.
And can you please tell your first name once again? There's a lot of distortion here. I just cannot hear you.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you. What did you say?
Sir, I said, can you just repeat your first name once again? There's a lot of distortion here. I just cannot hear you.
Timothy.
Like, how do you spell it?
Timothy.
Timothy. Okay, mm-hmm. And just a minute. Can I please have your address?
611 East Adams Street, Jacksonville, Florida, 32202.
Uh-huh, and just can you please repeat the zip code once?
32202.
2202, just doing that. Let me just pull it out. Okay, I've got it. Give me a minute, please. Did you receive your credit card shipment of the last month?
What? I'm sorry, I can't hear you.
I was asking, did you get your COVID test kit shipment of the last month?
No, I haven't received any COVID tests.
Okay, that's fine. Then I'm going to put your address and details here so you can just receive them every month. Plus, can you please just let me know your Medicare card number?
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
It's 7. V is in Victor, X is in X-ray, 6, T is in Tom, N is in Nancy, 1, P is in Peter.
Sorry, I lost you after T as a Tom. What was after that?
N is in Nancy, and then the number 1.
Okay.
Then P is in Paul, J is in John. The numbers 5 and 6.
The number 5?
Yep.
What was after 5?
6.
Like the number six?
Yes, the number six, not the letter six.
Okay. And can I please have your date of birth?
March 1st, 1955.
March 1st, 1955. Okay. Thank you. Just a minute, let me just get your number. So I have your number here as 90489148. The best callback number.
Yep, that's the number.
Okay, let me just call this in a minute.
Now, how long till I get these tests? How long should expect them?
You're gonna get them by I guess next 2 days or for like 48 hours. We're gonna
Okay.
deliver these to you in 48 hours. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna read some disclosures for you,
Sure.
okay? And I would just need your answer in a yes or no, okay?
Okay.
So after that, I will be able to proceed with your order, okay? So give me
Okay.
a minute, just a minute. So my name is Jennifer, United Test for Wires on a recorded line, and I was just calling you today to confirm these details from you. The address that I have here is 611 East Adams Street with the zip code 32202. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay. And you gave me your name as Timothy Williams, right?
Yes, that's correct.
Okay. And your Medicare number is 7VX6, T as a Tom, N as Nancy, number 1, EJ56. Is that correct?
Yes, that's correct.
Okay, just a minute. I'm gonna read these three disclosures for you and just say yes or no. So, have you received any COVID test kits in the last 30 days?
No.
Okay, and you are authorizing the provider to send 8 COVID test kits shipped this month and every month for the next 3 months, right?
Okay, yes.
And you do understand that you may opt out of this program at any time you wish. And you can simply give us a call and you can just stop this if you don't want them anymore, okay?
Okay, what's the number I need to call?
Sir, that is gonna be with the welcome package that you're gonna get with the COVID test kits. There's gonna be a manual and there's gonna be a number on it, so you don't have to worry about that, okay?
So you don't have the number right now?
No, sir. That number is gonna come with your partial like the COVID test kits. They're gonna have a manual and there's gonna be the number on it. Okay.
Okay. What happens if I
Okay.
don't,
Just
what happens if I don't get the COVID tests like in the next 2 days? Is there somebody I should call or?
don't worry. You're gonna get them by next,
Oh, okay.
48. That's not gonna be a problem at all. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So thank you so much. And you're gonna get these kits within like 48 hours on the insurance approval, and they're gonna be in a bright red envelope, okay?
Okay, I'll keep an eye out for him then.
Thank you so much for opting in. Have a nice day.
No problem, you too. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
She was really nice. She was really sweet. Too bad every single thing I gave her was completely bogus, but that's all right. I'm assuming since I can't call her back and can't call them back because they don't provide the number, they'll just have to call me back. Perfect. Hey everybody, and thanks a lot for checking out the video. If you like the content, click the subscribe button and hit the bell for notification. Leave us a comment. Let us know what you think. Thumbs up, thumbs down, either way, and we'll catch you all next time.